Okay, maybe this time we're gonna get her. Come on, bitch, come on. Finally, I killed the bitch. You bitches. Give me more stuff. Let's continue our fight. Bum 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 bum. Fucking grenade! Come to Papacito. Papacito, por favor, y mamacito.
Thank you for staying with us. Here's our first caller.
There is a curious correlation with the yet unknown.
Clan's control point, give it to me. This is gonna be a fucking massacre. Shut up, doggy. Shut up. This is gonna be a fucking shit, man.
Yeah.
Give it to me, give it to me, be mine. Come on, bitch.
Outside town. Did they recreate that too? Is that where they keep it?
Fucking stupid assholes. Do they want me to ambush?
You mentioned a poem last time we talked. By Thomas Zane?
Yes.
Moved the whole landfill here in the middle of New York, and nobody saw a thing. Pretty unbelievable.
Holy moly.
Yeah.
my crap.
We should check that lab.
So many stuff. There's so much stuff. D6.
Effective immediately. I'm setting up a new department. Dimensional research in the research sector. Transferring the slide projector there. That's where my focus will be now. The ordinary site remains as is. We'll be back to... I don't know when.
Darling took the projector to the research sector. He dedicated a whole area to it, so he knew it was important. Dimensional research. That's where we go next.
Okay.